Good Sunday afternoon to everybody. I'm really glad to be back and playing again for everybody that's listening on Facebook. And the last time I played was in San Antonio. We were there for about 3 weeks. It's been a crazy month. I appreciate all the wonderful compliments. My mother of 95 years of age passed away, and I got the call a little over a month ago. And we ended up having to, of course, obviously drop everything. And we hooked up our travel trailer, and we headed on down to San Antonio. We were there for quite a long time. It was sure fun, though, doing the Facebook Live from the Fort Sam Houston RV campground. The only thing, you know, you could probably tell in the video, it was pretty hot. But at least we were under the shade. So so it's been a couple of weeks since then, and we're really looking forward to coming back and playing a few songs for you. And this first one is a great song that you don't really always hear in the jazz world, but it's a beautiful song called I'll See You in My Dreams. It's an old song, and every time I hear this song, I think of Chet Atkins. He was one of the first inspirations for me. In fact, after taking lessons from my dad for at least a year or so, I said I wanted to learn how to play the Chet Atkins style. So I found a guitar player, great guitar player, Dal Daggett from San Antonio, Texas, and he said, "Sure, I can show you the Chet Atkins style." So I sat down and started taking lessons with him, but what I really didn't know was that Dal Daggett was an incredible jazz guitar player. I'd never heard jazz guitar before. And once he started playing these wonderful jazz guitar arrangements of things, I quickly started going that direction. I never did really learn what's called the thumb and finger picking style of Chet Atkins. If anybody's familiar with the great Merle Travis, I would say he was perhaps the pioneer of the thumb and finger style. And then, of course, Chet Atkins came on, and one of the greatest musicians of all time, in my opinion. When I, again, when I hear this song, I See You in My Dreams, I always think of Chet Atkins. So here goes, I See You in My Dreams. Thank you. This next one is a beautiful old standard called The Nearness Of You. And I see Charlene. Charlene, hello. We were so glad to have you guys come here last week. It was great to see you. We didn't get to spend nearly enough time with you guys, but thank you for logging in. Patrick Green, I guess you're still in Austin. Thank you for tuning in. That's great to hear from you. So this next tune is, and Russ Ware, thank you very much, sir. This next tune is called The Nearness Of You, and I'm just going to do this in what's called the chord melody style of jazz guitar playing. And so here goes, The Nearness Of You. This next one, this next song I'm going to do is a beautiful, beautiful bossa nova tune called The Shadow of Your Smile. And I'm going to use that, and I'm going to use the help of my looper, as I did on I'll See You in My Dreams. I had my looper on for that, too. So here goes, The Shadow of Your Smile.
Thank you.
Yesterday was obviously the 4th of July, and you know, I was in the military bands for 21 years, and we did a lot of patriotic shows. Even when it wasn't the 4th of July, I did a lot of patriotic songs, and I know our country is going through some really, really horrible, trying times, and but I still think that America is a wonderful place to live, the best place to live as far as I'm concerned. We obviously need to get better at a lot of things, but there's a lot to be thankful for. I pray that God will bless America. And so these two songs are just my little patriotic spin. So I hope you're okay with that. Here is America the Beautiful. And by the way, those of you who are not in the Colorado Springs area, America the Beautiful was written and inspired in the Colorado region while looking at the Pikes Peak and just thinking about how beautiful all of the land and all of America is. So America the Beautiful, and God bless America. Okay, this next one is another one of my favorite songs to play. It's not really a jazz standard, but I hear jazz musicians play it from time to time. I used to live in the Washington, D.C. area. I was there for 16 years. About 90 miles west of D.C. lies Winchester, Virginia. And Winchester, Virginia is the hometown of Patsy Cline. I love, love, love Patsy Cline. I loved her song, the way she sang. She was just marvelous. And this is one of my favorite songs that I think, I think I've got this right. Willie Nelson, I think, wrote this song called Crazy. So here's Patsy Cline's Crazy. I love that song. This next one is another I'm going to do in the chord melody style, Tenderly. It's a beautiful song. It's really a waltz. I'll throw in a little three-quarter time, as my dad would say, and then I'll throw in some 4/4 time too. But beautiful song, Tenderly. The next song I'm going to do, every time I hear this song or play it, I think of the wonderful years that I spent with a fantastic group in the Washington, D.C. area called the Dixie Power Trio. And I was with them, I guess, I want to say probably over the course of 9 years, I would say. And great, fantastic group, still going strong in the Washington, D.C. area, obviously with the with the virus going on, everybody's pretty much shut down unless they're doing things like what I'm doing. But they're still at it, and they play music from Louisiana to include Zydeco, Cajun, and even traditional jazz. This song is in that traditional jazz vein, and on a lot of shows, we'd always include this song called "I Found a New Baby," and it's kind of a barn burner too, kind of a fast song. So here goes, "I Found a New Baby." We're down to our last song for the show today, and we started these shows back in March, and I've always been putting a hymn in, and this next hymn that I'm going to play is, one of the reasons I really like hymns a lot, the melodies are beautiful, the chord progressions are beautiful, and especially for jazz musicians, there's a lot of meat on the bone, so to speak, to have fun with embellishing not only the melody but the chord progressions. So for me in particular, these hymns are just so much fun, and they're so beautiful. And then the third, you know, you've got the melody, you've got the chord progression, and the third thing, which I guess is the most important, especially with hymns, are the lyrics. You know, when I lived in the Washington, D.C. area, I did the music for three different churches. And you know, a lot of these churches are going over to what they call contemporary music, contemporary worship and praise music. And it's all fine, but I you know, for me personally, I think you look at the melody and the chord progressions of these songs, they're so rich. And then you look at the lyrics, and they're so poetic, and they're just beautiful. So, obviously, I'm not going to be singing, but I'm gonna do an instrumental version. But I thought I'd read to you the lyrics of this particular hymn, just because, man, it's hard to find you know, I know people are writing unbelievably beautiful songs today, but it's hard to find music with the lyrics that are so poetic. And so here are the three verses to Great Is Thy Faithfulness. Great is Thy faithfulness, O God my Father. There is no shadow of turning with Thee. Thou changest not. Thy compassions, they fail not. As Thou hast been, Thou forever will be. Great is Thy faithfulness, great is Thy faithfulness. Morning by morning, new mercies I see. All I have needed, Thy hand hath provided. Great is Thy faithfulness, Lord, unto me. This is my favorite verse, the second verse. Summer and winter and springtime and harvest, sun, moon, and stars in their courses above, join with all nature in manifold witness to Thy great faithfulness, mercy, and love. And the last verse is, pardon for sin and a peace that endureth, Thine own dear presence to cheer and to guide, strength for today and bright hope for tomorrow, blessings all mine and 10,000 beside. I mean, it's just so poetic. I just love that. Thank you for allowing me to do that. So here is my version of Great Is Thy Faithfulness. Thank you. Goodbye. God bless. We'll see you next time. I think we're shooting for 2 weeks from today. Take care.